Princeton University's 2019 Nobel Laureate in Physics, Professor James Peebles.
The Nobel Prize is just spectacularly influential around the world. It makes many people aware of the excitement of science. I think my prime legacy is my students, my books. I have just finished a large book on how we got to where we are in cosmology, and at the same time, my journal, my memoirs.
While searching the cosmos, Jim never lost focus on what was right in front of him, his students.
Princeton selects excellent people, and it's almost a privilege, I might say, to talk to them. In addition to that, I love physics. And so what could be better than to talk physics to bright young students? A lecturer learns as well as the students do. I have been asked, what is my major contribution? And you know, it's rather like asking me, which of your children is your favorite? But if you want one, I think it is the introduction of cold dark matter. You recall that the standard and very well tested theory of the structure and evolution of the universe, well cross-checked, a tight story, if we have that hypothetical dark matter. There's another Nobel Prize waiting. Detect that dark matter.